I think you will agree with me that this house in Glencairn Drive, Greenvale, has the overall best Christmas lights display in Melbourne, Australia. A couple of days earlier, I had visited the Boulevard in Ivanhoe East, where dozens of homes had great displays similar to this in their garden and on the roof. Many homes also had decorations in their windows, and one even had a four-piece band in the front garden playing Christmas carols. As you will see shortly, what made 27 Glencairn Drive so special was the addition of fantastic animated displays in the front windows, which were even better than those in the Meyer Christmas windows. You are welcome to visit the property between 8:30 p.m. and midnight each December.
If I had my way this Christmas, if all I would wish could be, of all the great wishes in a wonderful world, I'd only ask for three. And if I could have three wishes, and if my first wish came true, there'd be
The Royal Children's Hospital would appreciate your generous donation dropped into a tin at either end of the veranda. In the description under this online video are YouTube links to related videos. I hope you enjoyed Christmas this year with your family.